my friend Obiangema. Since when I done draw to this guy?
He had a Louis Vuitton trunk full of money. Full of money.
He used to decide which car he wants to drive, you know, today, depending on the color of the shoes he was wearing.
There's often a lot of resistance to litigation. You know, people don't like being dragged into court.
United States versus one white crystal-covered bad tour glove and other Michael Jackson memorabilia.
One family basically controls everything.
If accountability doesn't happen in the courts, it will happen somewhere and people will take to the streets.